It is foolish to make decisions and forget Him. It's foolish to make decisions based on your own knowledge and wisdom and understanding, because we can't know the future. And think about the awesome assurance. The one who is giving us guidance knows your future through the last time you breathe the last breath. And His guidance is based on love and wisdom. He always wants what's best for us. He loves us enough to have died for us. And He says, I'm going to counsel you with my eye upon you.